step by step on how to replace the toilet paper. First, squeeze and then slide over the attachment. Replace the tube with a full roll of toilet paper. Fairly simple. Get the toilet paper and the tube, and you slide one into the other. Once the tube is placed inside of the toilet paper, attach one side carefully, pinch and squeeze, and release. Then you can give it a trial run and say, voila, it works.